Hello guys, many were asking me about the performance of the car in hill. So guys, I'm in Mysore, Chamunda Hills. You can see the car is cruising around in fourth gear. The speed is just 40. You can see the bend now, and this is the curve. Guys, believe me, vehicle is having more than enough torque. More than sufficient torque is there. And many were criticizing this automatic gearbox. But guys, you please just drive and then you talk bad about this gearbox, because guys, it's behaving like a gem. It's behaving like a gem. You can see the gears, how the gears are changing. Like, it's changing like a DSG. Third, fourth, fifth. It's like changing. It's like very comfortable gearbox in hills. I don't know why many were complaining. You can see how I'm driving. I have muted the audio system and I'll give accelerator now. Once the turn has been gone, I'll give accelerator for this Aura. You can see how the car is climbing. It's having enough torque, more than sufficient torque. This automatic gearbox, I'm not feeling anything, because I drove my friend's Virtus GSD. I didn't have any difference to be. People may tell what is he telling, but you just drive this automatic from Mahindra. And also you can see I'm giving accelerator now, and you can see the gear. Car has been changed for fourth gear, so my speed is around 50-60, and this is how the car is climbing. I'm not going at a pretty good speed because I'm videoing, I'm doing records. So I'm in a single hand, so I don't want to go at a high speed. But guys, you can see the speed, it's in around fourth gear, 40, and the car is climbing the mountains. Very capable, very torquey engine, and very good gearbox. You can see how the car is climbing, and you can see one more car there. Yeah, that's actually MX3 model. Base model. Yeah guys, this is how the car climbs. You trust me, please don't believe anybody. You just drive the car, you ask test drive people, Mahindra people, to give test drive nearby. You take a car for test drive, you drive the car, and you will feel the magic. I agree, first gear lag is there because it's an AMT. The same thing happened in Volkswagen DSG also, because first gear was long in that car also. Only in Maruti cars first gear is short. I don't know, because the car is the petrol and small capacity in NA engines. And because I used to drive KTN AMT and Swift AMT, I had that thought in my mind. But once I drove other AMT cars, it's pretty much similar, guys. I never try this thing. He's standing on the tip of mountain and he's taking pic. Yeah, you can see how the mountain is, and how the car is climbing in the mountain. It's pretty much in the speed of third gear and fourth gear. You can see it's in third gear now. RPM is around 2000 RPM. It changes the gear to fourth gear. Now RPM is 1000. It's near 1000. And aram se car is climbing the hill. So this is how the car is climbing. And many were asking me about the AMT's performance on mountain. And this is the AMT gearbox, guys. You can see the AMT gearbox. It's performing pretty well. If you're from Karnataka, you'll be knowing how Chamundeshwari Hills is there in Mysore, Chamundi Betta, how it is there. And you can just, because you have drive the car there, and it's pretty much comfortable, pretty much easy to drive the car, it's pretty much tow the car, and you have enough, more than sufficient torque, so you'll never feel out of space in this hill climbing. And now it's really steep. You can see the car is in fourth gear. At the speed of 45 only, it changes the 4K in mountains. You can see how good the gearbox is. It's like just how we do, same thing it does. And let me show you guys how this thing works. Okay, you can see the RPM. Please observe the RPM meter there, and which gear the car is, and you'll get a pretty much idea about the speed, everything. And you can see the incline here, like it's really inclined. I think you can feel the incline. In camera it's not doing justice, but Chamunda Hills is a pretty much big hill. It's more than 13-14 kilometers hill itself. And car is cruising in a very good pace. I'm not feeling any jerk. You can see pretty much here. I'll slow down the car. You can see in which gear the car is, and it's in third gear now, a speed of 37. And you can see the city, Mysore view. That's down the Mysore city. That's the Mysore city, and this is how car is climbing. So guys, instead of listening to someone, you better go test your car yourself and just feel the car. Then you can decide. If you're listening to my review, one of the best automatic car you can. First gear, the lag is first gear is tall, But guys, it's just a matter of 2 days. Once you get adjusted for the gear, you can change manually. If you do that, if you get this, like if you put for manual mode, then obviously you can change the second gear. The speed is more than 15. If you want the gear to change itself, it will change the speed of 18, 19. It will change. Yeah. You can see how slowly the bus is climbing. So that's how steep this is. Yeah, now the car came to second gear because it's really inclined. It's really inclined, and now car is in second gear. It came to third gear. So this is how it behaves in an hilly area. It's really smooth, really quiet, really good. I am impressed, and you can see the mileage of the car, guys. It's giving me 22. I came from Bangalore, and this is the mileage which I'm getting. I was getting 25-26, but because of Mysore city traffic, a few points dropped down. Yeah, guys, you can see I'm almost climbing the mountain now. This bus is not climbing. I think this is Ashok Leland or something. It's not climbing. Yeah, this is how the car behaves. It's in third gear now. This is really inclined, guys. You can see the bus bending. It's really inclined now, and vehicle is in third gear. You can see the RPM. Please don't skip the video. Watch the video till full. If you're not listening to my voice, just see the RPM meter and the gear shifting there. You'll understand how the things are working. I think if you see the video, you'll pretty much understand the behavior of the car. I don't need to explain anything. You'll understand pretty much the behavior of the car. Guys, you just believe at the speed of 30 is in third gear, so it's really easy for a driver to drive in a mountain. If it was in second gear or something, then I would have felt difficult because engine noise used to come. But now, it's really good. It's not just because I bought this car and I'm telling something and all about the car. No, I will never do that. I'm just giving the honest opinion of the car. You drive the car yourself, you drive it yourself, and then you can talk. Like I said, okay, I reached the mountain, I'll call you. I will do incline video also.